This guy wanted to show how clean his car is, and what's about to happen in this video is something you would never see coming.